During this COVID-19 outbreak, I have witnessed a lot of folks wearing gloves to try to protect themselves, but maybe not necessarily wearing them appropriately or utilizing them appropriately. So I am not a healthcare professional, but what I am going to demonstrate today using a fluorescent dye is how contaminants can transfer to different surfaces. So I've got my latex gloves on already, or my nitrile gloves on already, and I've got what we call as a fluorescent tracer on my hands currently. So this would be like touching something that's already got a contaminant on it and got it on my gloves. So what I'm going to demonstrate is how things can move. So if I were to grab my keys and just hold my keys, get them to put in the car, get ready to go, while I still have my gloves on that are contaminated. So I just touched my keys. The other thing that I might do is I might grab my checkbook so that I could pay, and I'm just gonna touch my checkbook, put it back in my pocket, use it however I need to, but I've touched my keys. The other thing that I might do is I might grab my phone. So let's say I take my phone into the store with me or someplace where I might have gotten contaminants on my hands, and someone called me. So I grab my phone, I try to answer my phone, and I'm typing and answering text messages. So that's just a couple different scenarios. Let's say, I don't know about y'all, but my nose itches every time I go into the store. So I might need to scratch my nose. So I've scratched my nose. Now what I'm going to do is demonstrate under black light how all of these contaminants may transfer. So I've got contaminants on my hands. And so as I've touched different surfaces, then those contaminants can move. So now I'm gonna show all the different places that I've touched. So I told y'all that I had touched my nose. Or our cell phone. So if we had our keys, you can see all the different contaminants on the keys. So you see the contaminants that may have gotten on your checkbook when you reach down to pay. The use of gloves is a great idea. Just make sure that you're wearing them appropriately. Try not to, once you've touched something contaminated, to continue to touch other items, such as your cell phone, your keys, your checkbook, your credit card, whatever the case may be. Or if you're wearing them whenever you do touch those, that's not a big deal. Just make sure you decontaminate those. When you take your gloves off, make sure you wash your hands thoroughly. Try not to touch your face when you have on gloves or touch anything else. Think about taking your gloves off before you get into your vehicle or before you touch other items. Just please, you know, stay safe out there. We're here for y'all. Thank you. From the LSU Ag Center, this is Kim Brown.